I'm Yannette Besser, I'm a South African artist, and welcome to my art studio. I picked some flowers this morning for us so that we will be able to paint some different flowers, learn how to paint them. We're going to paint with watercolors. Flowers doesn't have to be perfect, they have to be colorful and beautiful, and we just need to have fun painting. Especially when you start off painting, you're a beginner artist, you need to have fun while learning. Do not put too much pressure on yourself for a specific outcome. Just try to learn something new each time that you paint. When you paint flowers, not all of them are perfect. Sometimes a little bug or something had a little nibble on a flower. They've got some petals missing, or they're not perfectly shaped. So keep that in mind. If your flower isn't perfect, you can just say a little bug nibbled on it. Let's be kind to ourselves and not expecting perfection. One thing to remember when you paint flowers is the different shapes and different textures. So it's good to study the flowers and to look at each one. Study them so that you know what you are trying to paint.